सभी को मेरा नमस्कार। हम सुपर मिल्क चाय के प्रोड्यूसर हिदेमी सातानी एंड हीरो हैं। हर हफ्ते मिल्क चाय देखने का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। दूसरों से कुछ ज्यादा ही बोल गया हूं, महसूस मत कीजिए। आज हम आपको मिल्क चाय दिखाने जा रहे हैं। मिल्क चाय के आज तक के देखे हुए सीनों से बहुत ही आज की किश्त का नाम है धोखी। आज हम आपको दिखाने जा रहे हैं मिल्क चाय के आज तक के देखे हुए सीनों से बहुत ही अलग ढंग के कुछ नंगेज के सीन भी हैं। मिल्क चाय की गलतियों को देख देख कर खूब हंसी है। मैं डॉक्टर आईपाची को बेनती करूंगा कि शुरू कीजिए। यस गो अहेड।
I am the one that was just introduced to you. I am the director of King's Idea Laboratory, Dr. Eyepatch. I will take care to be a good host for the NG Awards. I am sure there will be times when I am awkward, so please reserve your judgments. By the way, you, in front of the TV, yes, you, what meaning is there in the fact of your birth? It could be that human life itself is an NG. Perhaps I have said too much. Now, here is our special surprise. Very special. Bear NG Awards with lots of patrolling policemen. Men, let us start off with Milk Chair. Please watch the OK take first, then we'll show you the NG take. Start the video.
This is Show Mooney. Just kidding.
Milk, hurry up and answer the phone.
Yeah. No one likes a hasty cobblehead. Yo, I'm Goku. Kamehameha.
Milk, hurry up and answer the phone.
Yeah. A hasty Jibatan is dim-witted. Ho, Hokeko, I'm your neighbor Yamada.
Milk, hurry up and answer the phone.
Yeah. The big family next door is short on food. Animal Kaim, we are T-I-M.
Milk-chan is so cute. We can forgive her, even if she makes NGs. Next, we will show a junky robot's totally unforgivable NGs. Start the video now!
It's the OK team! Kill them all!
Isn't the King's Idea Laboratory where you were born, Tetsuko?
That's right! So the person who made me, my daddy, could actually be there! How dreamy!
Isn't the King's Idea Laboratory where you were born, Tetsuko?
That's right! So the person who invented the light bulb, Thomas Edison, could actually be there! How dreamy!
Laboratory where you were born, Tetsuko?
That's right! So there should be lots of potatoes there! Big fat potatoes from Idaho! Potato chips!
Isn't the King's Idea Laboratory where you were born, Tetsuko?
That's right! So you can wash with just one use! Shampoo and conditioner! Two in one!
Well, don't they just make you mad? I will be waiting for the harassing letters to Tetsuko. If you see her in town, please spit on her or something. You will feel refreshed. I promise you. I promise you that. Next, we'll be watching Hanagi's NGs. Wouldn't you like to see those? By the way, you in front of the TV? Right now, I am looking at you buff, naked in my mind. Surprisingly enough, you are the type to look thinner when dressed. There is one strand of hair growing out of the mold next to your belly button.
It's the OK Tape! Kiss my boob!
Everyone, let's go!
Staff got mad because, towards the end, Hanagi was making mistakes on purpose to get some laughs. What a camera hog that slug can be. Don't you hate the way middle-aged men can't seem to sense the mood around them? It seems like, to me, they lose all common sense as they get older. Speaking of middle-aged men with absolutely no common sense left, next we have the president's engine.
Please, don't do this!
Kill him!
Please, wait! The president isn't such a bad guy, really! Hold it! I have an idea! If you spare me, I will give all of you the best genist award! How about it? I have an idea. The Sal Ishii's blonde hair is the best. Please, don't do this. Hold it. I have an idea. Mitsuru Yaku's blonde hair is the best, too.
In a while be indecent, indecent like a horse in a red dress. Yeah, one more time from the top. Once in a while be indecent, indecent like twin homos in a red dress. Yeah, one more time from the top. Once in a while being decent, like a pig it go to the woman in a red dress. Yeah, one more time from the top.
The president is always so funny, but despite his looks, he is a very thoughtful person, and he's always passing out sweets to everyone on the set. And you know how the president only has one tooth? Just one! He actually had all the other ones pulled in order to play you all. He is such a spirited actor who really will do anything for his part. Now, the next idiot who produced NGs is... oh, it is me. Then please watch my NGs and understand that humans are not perfect. Start the video now.
Okay, Tank, it's the Great Button Solver Pass!
From the world of TV, I am the director of this King's Idea Laboratory. My name is Dr. iPad. From the Numazu branch of Shirakiya. My name is Koji Akiyama for the Fukuoka Daihawks. Hello from the Nakajima Gym in Sapporo. I am the king of the animal kingdom. My name is Masanori Hata. Hello from Surfer's Paradise in Australia. I am the Imperial Officer Tamori. What? How embarrassing. Even someone as perfect as I sometimes makes mistakes, you know.
Video essay. Buttered sautéed mushrooms by Akiko Matake. Floating lightly in the air, Akiko is weightless in love. I am drifting inside of you. A wet t-shirt over burnt skin. A style suggestive enough to make my heart skip. But this is normal out in space. Akiko is bolder than usual and is buff naked in space. Floating lightly in the air, Akiko is weightless in love.
Now, I know this is such a sudden and probably unwelcome intrusion, but the producer of this show, who was introduced at the beginning, doggedly says he wishes to greet everyone yet again. So, for my sake, please indulge our spoiled show-off producer. If you would all be so very kind, now!
आइए आज फिर आप लोगों से मिल रहे हैं हम सुपर मिल्क चांक के प्रोड्यूसर हिदेमी सातानी एंड हीरो आह माफ कीजिए आप लोगों से एक अंक ज्यादा है महसूस मत कीजिए मिल्क चांक आप लोगों की मदद से ही कामयाब हो सकी है फिर एक दफा धन्यवाद मिल्क चांक के आज हम इस आखिरी किस्त में आप लोगों को बहुत ही अलग ढंग से दिखा रहे तो फिर आंख के बारे में मत सोचिए शुक्रिया धन्यवाद चाओ बाय बाय
And that was a greeting from the producer. Now, let's pick up where we left off and continue with the NG exhibition. This time, please watch Milk-chan's mistakes from episode 5. Start!
Okay, team, work! It's anti-America, work!
What did you do that for? I went to all that trouble to toast it!
You dumbass! Rice cakes that don't stretch aren't rice cakes.
What?
Refreshing, no matter how many times I see it, where Milk-chan throws the rice cake at Tetsuko. Next, we have NG's of the typical demanding for rent scene with the landlord, Milk-chan, and Tetsuko.
If you keep pretending not to be at home, I'm coming in!
This is bad, Tetsuko.
I guess we have no choice. Let's play our trump card. Tetsuko Gas is ready to fire!
Roger, protection in place.
Gas attack in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, and fire away!
Oh, come on, I do have a duplicate to you now!
Oh my, it kind of smells weird.
What is this? It kind of stinks!
Now, Tetsuko!
Oh no! It's a gas leak!
What? A gas leak? Watch out! It's going to explode! Everyone, please run!
Ooh, saved by the landlord's low level of education.
If you keep pretending not to be at home, I'm coming in!
This is bad, Tetsuko.
That damn homo landlord! I'll poison him to death with my gas! Attack! go. Roger. Full throttle.
5 seconds until the homo dies of poisoning, Milk Chan. Here we go. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get going!
Smells weird. I think my nose is going to rot and fall off.
Now, Tetsuko.
Oh no! It looks like it's a gas leak. It's a punishment. It's Dokurobe.
What? A gas leak? It's Dokurobe. Help! He'll rain me.
Ooh, safe because the landlord is too self-conscious.
That landlord is always so noisy, but backstage he's always facing the mirror and muttering to himself. It's very funny. Next is an NG by Mr. Popular from backstage, President.
And now we will have the President's annual speech broadcast.
Subsidized dating is prostitution. It is. It's not the government's fault you can't get a date, so I veto the Johnny Can't Read, So Let's Get Johnny Laid bill.
And now, we will have Miss Kumiko Yamada's wedding.
Kuri-chan, congratulations on your marriage. However, marriage is about making it last, so I want you to hurry up and have a kid. And I want you to name him Tsurutaru. And if you have twins, the other one will be named Yasukio.
Video essay, Butter Sautéed Mushrooms by Akiko Matake. A million light years away at the edge of the universe, Akiko is in cold sleep. Wanting to be alone and isolated, Akiko jumped onto a rocket. The rocket of disappointed love charges onward with frozen Akiko aboard. And also aboard is love that's frozen solid. 1, 2, 3, let me sing.
Surprise! Bear NG Awards with lots of policemen is finally coming close to the end now. The next NG is from the voice of Hanagi's heart. Start the video now!
Hey, what's that? A baby's the kite's food? Oh, excuse my sudden intrusion. I am the voice of Hanage's heart. What should I do? Usually my principle is to let sleeping dogs lie, but there might be a reward from the police if I save that baby. So I guess I'll give it my best shot. Hey, she's got a nice ass. Can't believe that ass belongs to a mother of two. Oh, excuse my sudden intrusion. I am the voice of Hanage's heart. I could get seriously into this. We get all the way up here and now you don't want to? A woman brings me up to her room and now you won't let me do it? What kind of education did you get? Come over here. I'll give you a kiss.
The NG Awards has come to the final nominated piece. This is from the familiar final scene.
Today's mission is now complete. Let's go eat sushi or something. Today's mission is now complete. Let's go throw stones or something. Today's mission is now complete. Let's go watch a fire or something. Yay! Today's mission is now complete. Let's go fish for the landlord or something. Yay!
So, you've seen all the nominated works now, and the most brilliant piece in this splendid Bear NG Awards is Haruo Mizuno's Siberian Express. Congratulations, Mr. Harrow. Now, Surprise Bear NG Awards with lots of police is now over. It seems like we've just began moments ago, doesn't it? NGs are such great things. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. What, you retard? How long are you going to keep watching?
आज की मिल्क चाय आप लोगों को कैसी लगी? हम सुपर मिल्क चाय के प्रोड्यूसर हिदेमी सातनी एंड हीरो तीसरी आंख के बारे में मत सोचिए, आओ आगे देखते हैं। धन्यवाद, चाओ, बाय बाय।
Baseball!